Some laser applications involve beams being scanned at high speeds. Examples include barcode readers or laser light shows in the entertainment industry. Measuring the power of a scanned beam presents a challenge. Because the beam moves quickly over a wide area, it spends only a small fraction of its time on a sensor trying to measure it. Consider this example. Let's say we're trying to measure the power of a 1 milliwatt scanned beam with a standard photodiode power sensor, and the scan is such that the beam spends 1% of each cycle on the sensor. The average power reading of the sensor will be only 1% of the actual power in the beam. In this example, instead of reading the true power of the beam, 1 milliwatt, the sensor will read only 1% of that, or 10 microwatts. There are also many situations that don't involve scanned beams, but where the beam vibrates or is similarly unsteady, and the resulting challenge to power measurement is the same. Ophir's BC20 sensor solves this by using a peak hold circuit, which follows the readings coming from the sensor and stores the peak power reading from the start of the measurement period to its end. The highest value measured during the measurement period is held and displayed on the meter. In the example we just saw, the sensor will hold on to the peak reading of 1 milliwatt and display that as the true power in the beam. At the end of the predetermined measurement period, the circuit resets to zero and the measurement starts again. Here's how it's used. The beam is scanned across the outer detector element as shown here. The inner detector provides background light subtraction. You choose the wavelength setting and power scale as for any standard photodiode-based power sensor, and you measure. The photodiode of the BC20 is fast enough to measure and hold the peak of a signal lasting for at least 13 microseconds. For a scanned beam, this 13 microsecond minimum dwell time works out to a maximum scan speed of about 30,000 inches per second. The BC20 can measure powers from 100 microwatts up to 20 milliwatts and covers the visible and near IR spectral regions. It can be used in two modes: continuous, where the reading updates every 1/3 of a second, and hold, where the reading updates every 5 seconds. The BC20 is compatible with most standard Ophir smart meters. For more information, please contact your local Ophir representative or visit our website.